the 1099 model fails a lot. You don't, you lose so much control over your business. So much control. You're going to be wasting 2 years of hiring independent contractors because now they're used to living on that money. You can't bring them into the W-2 most of the time. In this world right now, W-2s, I think, are better. People want to have a home to stay at and they want benefits.